and the blue team is in the lead. Cover me!